nobody's gonna take you to the front of the line unless you push your way to the front of the line. How I'm gonna get myself out this situation? I had to make a decision right there. I had to decide whether I was gonna stay on my knees or get up on my feet. Do you know how powerful you are? Now, some of your dreams are gonna take longer than you think. But I made a decision to keep going, keep trying, even if it meant sometimes that I would fail. Is that you cannot achieve success without failure. What are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now? So I had two choices. Either I was gonna sit in that failure and give up, or I was gonna make a decision to step out of the darkness. You see, when you're in that darkness, you want to sit there and wait for the light to come. When you're in that darkness, it feels uncomfortable, but you can't wait to sit in that darkness. The only way out is to step forward, to face your fears, to become your own light. There's gonna be a lot of times y'all about to fail. I'm still failing every day. We are all a work in progress. And one day, you'll be sitting in the dark like I was. And you're gonna be asking yourself, what am I gonna do now? Don't be afraid to close your eyes and dream, but then open your eyes and see. Don't be afraid to close your eyes and dream, but then open your eyes and see. For a lot of people, the distance between their dreams and their reality is intimidating, and they get stuck. They get paralyzed, just like I was in that marathon. And the only way forward is to be real about what it's gonna take for you to achieve. Today, that when you're in the darkness, you'll remember the power of you.